What's up, YouTube?
What's up? Another banger video.
Back with your haircut.
Back at it. Always with haircuts on our videos.
Yeah, now it's really short, but it's whatever.
You guys already know this app called TikTok. You know, like the clock, you be TikToking. It's the evolution or the evolved form of Musical.ly, not TikTok. So basically, Musical.ly, it's not a thing anymore. It's TikTok now. We're on the app, so if you guys want to follow us on there. Today, we're going to be reacting to cringy. This stuff, oh my god, man.
But
like, I think it should be like cringy trolls.
I don't know, bro, because like, since when was like older people like,
yeah, like get on
somehow, like,
it was only
too,
like, it was only like 12 and under, but now there's like older guys on there. And like
fighters,
for some reason trolls are on this app too.
And this shit is funny. Like, I hope like it kind of stays like this.
Yeah, we're gonna be reacting to cringy TikToks, even though we're cringe too. Like, hey, we were actually just on someone's YouTube video.
Yeah, we actually just were.
The next one right here, the Goon Squad.
What was your nickname in college again?
On my cell phone.
What?
On my cell phone. I don't know what you're saying. You used to call me on my cell phone.
These guys, 73,000 likes, 300 comments. They end it with the freaking sunglasses. That's a move. Congratulations to the Goon Squad on that hilarious Vine lip sync.
Alright, so this first one, guys, scoot down.
So we got right here.
So this first one is actually one of our friends, Sebastian, who's out in LA.
Yeah.
We hung out with him before. And I just open up TikTok sometimes to look at what people are making. And this is the first thing I see. I was like, what the hell? Alright, let's watch it.
L is for the way you look and me.
What the heck is he doing?
Is for the only one I see.
What the heck?
Do y'all see what I mean? Like, when did older people get on this app? In my opinion, I think the older people are a lot cringier than the younger ones.
Yeah, let me show you.
Look, listen, it's cool. You know, I get when you see young 12-year-olds doing it. But when older people are like acting like that, it's low-key weird.
Alright, so here's the next one.
Bro, like, he didn't even like try. You see him standing in the corner. I don't even know.
I was just confused. Like, what was that about?
Like, what are you wearing?
See what I mean? Like, there's all these older people on this app now.
There's even like policemen too.
Yes, yes, that's so true. I was gonna mention that, dude. There's like military people or like officers.
What?
I already mentioned earlier.
I know, that's what I'm saying. Like, I'm saying that to you too. Like, I was sending you so many, and I'm like,
bro, for some reason, there's so many.
Like, there's police officers that out here paying attention to what they're doing. They're making TikToks.
All right, I'm gonna show you guys what we're talking about.
Not thinking creatively, so take a look at my hair.
Cool.
I use my hair to express myself.
What the heck? Like, what is he doing at work?
There's probably someone out there in need of help, and he's out here making a TikTok.
What are they doing, bro? Like,
are they that bored?
That's
that.
What they do in their free time, apparently.
Oh my god, let me show you guys another one.
Trapping like the back street, running through the patch like a track meet.
Bro, I thought we were gonna be reacting to little kids.
I know. Like, everyone.
We haven't reacted to one little kid yet. Bro.
I don't know what is going on, bro.
Alright, so next one I found. These are kids. Yeah, they look like teenagers.
They look like teens.
But this one, I already watched this one. So basically, I think they tried making it cringy, but like, whenever you try to do, like, making fun of something cringy on Musical.ly, it just becomes even more cringier.
Anything you do on TikTok.
It does not work. Trust me.
Just anything you do is gonna come out.
It's just gonna come out cringy. Alright, here it is.
Grab me a Sprite, hold a foe. Crank. Take it to the dope. Cause I'm gonna be stepping in.
Woo! Bro, let me tell you.
Why she snap like that, bro?
Bro, she almost hit me in that video.
Yeah, I feel like I got
slapped. But all her friends in the video were like, dude, that's what I'm saying.
Sis was like, I think that was her town. Because here's the thing, not everyone was like putting as much energy in as to make it a joke.
No, she was.
So that made even more cringy. She wasn't even smiling.
You know what? A plus for that, bro.
Dude, no, that was cringy. Like, I can tell they were trying to make fun of it.
Okay, it was cringy, but hey.
Cheap call. This ain't it.
All right, so here's the next one.
So why do good girls like bad guys? I asked this question for a real long time. Why was he like?
That was low key awkward.
And I don't know, bro. Like, what is this furry shit? Like, I don't get it.
Yeah, I've heard about furries. I just don't know how to feel about that.
Is that a TV show?
I mean, if that's how you want to express yourself.
I was not expecting that.
All right, so apparently this next one has a nun in it.
Yeah.
Let's just watch it.
Oh my god.
Bro, TikTok.
A nun has a TikTok.
This is good ass. This is not going dressed up, right?
No.
What is getting these people on this ad, bro?
No, seriously, bro. Like, we haven't seen one cringy kid at all.
No, dude, it's not. There's none of that.
Like, they literally said, F y'all little kid. This ain't about y'all anymore. This is about all adults.
It's so weird.
Like, adults said, yeah, like, we like to be cringy too sometimes.
You gotta fix your eyebrow right here, brother.
This is the next one, guys.
Oh, wait.
What is going on? Whoa! Bro, I've never seen anything like this before on TikTok. What is going on?
Alright guys, this next one is super duper weird. Here we go.
Girl, you make me wanna get you pregnant. Girl, you make me wanna get you pregnant. Lay your body down and get you pregnant. You are pregnant.
I thought I was just like cringy as fuck. Like, that was like dealing with
that. Nah, we're cringy.
Yeah.
But I think there's just a whole new level of cringy.
A whole new meta. Like, I'm only hate my friends call me cringy because I know, like.
Yeah, I know. Deep down.
I know my level. Alright, so this next one, for the people that don't use TikTok or anything, this next one is like a challenge. And basically, like, you kick your foot to the camera and, like, you change. Yeah, you'll see what I mean. But this guy.
This guy does it terribly, like,
so off. It's just, it's
so funny. So here we go.
If you guys are new to this channel, please hit that subscribe button, turn our notifications on,
watch all of our videos,
hit that like button.
We just dropped a new song called I Need You.
And we need you guys to go listen to it. Link in the description.
It's out everywhere, guys. iTunes, Spotify, SoundCloud, and our YouTube channel. It's the last YouTube video.
Please go share it with your friends or like people that have never heard of us. It would help us out a lot.
Also, don't forget we have merch still. 99GooseSquad.com. If you're a real one, go comment, TikTok, or last Instagram post to win a shout out.
We love you guys.
And we'll see you guys till next time. On three, we say yeet. One, two, three, yeet.